Can't wait to try it on the race.